Remember when Pierce got in a fight with that reporter? I was impressed. Think you can do more damage than those who did?
I am an artiste, and this is my canvas. Steel Force is all mine. What do I have to kill to get some attention? Open wide! I love this job. This place looks better on fire! Every day is Bastille Day! After this, let's go shoe shopping. I am a monster stuff. I love this job. Breaking your toys.
Zin patrols are like campaign workers. Sometimes you really want to smack the shit out of them.
challenges left?
It's hard to keep perspective when you're so focused on the nomination. Perspective. That's a decent segment.
Woohoo! Alright! Hail the Queen of Steel!
One of Zinyak's lieutenants is hiding as a regular person in the simulation. Take his ass out.
Thank you.
You've got my vote. Come on by the ship when you're ready to reminisce.
Camp David was a wild time, wasn't it? I can only imagine what we would have gotten up to if we didn't have to worry about the backlash.
Well, we don't have to worry about that now, right?
Look, you're my boss. I just can't let that dynamic get ruined.
I never drink the haterade.
You think you're that? Idiot! You have to do better than that! Alright! never stops being fun. Could not stop this out.
Pair those new Ultor glasses.
We'll be right back. Each scoring area contains a variety of floating rings. The color of the ring denotes the type of object you need to throw it through in order to score a point. Vehicles go through blue, people through green, and the head of our very own Professor Genki through the pink ones. Score a point on every hoop within the time limit, and you win! Welcome to Professor Genki's Mind Over Murder! Brought to you in part by everybody's favorite alien overlord, Sinyak!
That's right, folks. The maven of Mascot Mayhem has teamed up with the conqueror of countless galaxies to create an all-new Genki experience.
As folks at home know, by exploiting weaknesses in Sinyak's meticulously crafted simulation, our contestant has gained the power of telekinesis. But they will have to master the power of the mind to complete the challenges ahead of them today.
I can now see why the professor was so eager to join forces with Sinyak. This should make for an interesting addition to the Genki family of games.
Right you are, Bobby. So let's meet our contestant, the winner of Genki Bowl 7, and our favorite contestant, the President of the United States.
Or whatever bits are still floating around in space, right, Zach?
Too soon, Bobby. Too soon. Let's get to the action. So, Bobby, how do you think the addition of superpowers is going to affect the game?
A submachine gun is a fine weapon, but nothing, nothing compares to the unlocked potential of the human animal. Super speed, super jump, and moving things around with the power of your mind? I'm expecting high action and lots of flailing bodies.
Makes you wish you had superpowers, doesn't it, Bobby?
I'm just happy not to be stuck in a vat full of foul-smelling nutrient milk, reliving my worst fears for all of eternity.
You and me both, Bobby. You and me both. And that's it for our...
Excellent job by our contestant.
presence is needed back on the ship.
I need help inserting a virus into the simulation, among other things. Do this, and I will reward you. Do not do this, and you will get nothing. Understand?
Yeah, I got it.
Enjoy upsetting Zinyak. Show him you are better than his people at his favorite game show.
You must be mad to take me on!
Thank you. Right there.
Thank you.
see that coming, eh? Line up for a whooping.
You murdered your last cop.
Where's my cover?
Woohoo!
energy drinks ain't bad.
Sorry, didn't catch that. You want it, do you?
About to be spent.
glad it is not me in there. Should I wait for another person to do this? Place. Maximum power to the rift has been achieved.
Thank you.
powered up, Sig. How does that get us to Matt Miller?
Are you really sure about this? I mean, I know he can help, but it's Matt Miller.
Earth's gone, Kinsey. We take what we can get. So how does this work?
Well, I give Sid the proper cipher to connect to Matt's personal simulation, and he opens the gateway.
Let's go save the hacker.
I was shocked when the boss picked you to be the vice president, but you ended up working out.
That's only vaguely insulting.
Look, you sound just like Julius Little. Putting a guy who betrayed you in the number two slot seems like a great way to get killed.
I'm nothing like Julius.
Kinsey, we're ready.
I'm sending Sid the jailbreak.
Any last advice?
When you're inside Matt's virtual oubliette, there's a decent chance that I'll be focusing on interfacing with the intrusion countermeasures, so pay attention to the console commands.
Any last advice, I'll understand.
Don't get killed.
Gotcha.
Self-proclaimed hacker god ran all the cyber terrorism for the Syndicate back in Steelport. Now he's Arch's right-hand man in MI6. I just hope we can trust him like she does.
You know, Kinsey, rescues go better when you have a fucking gun.
Well, you don't have superpowers either.
I asked for a gun and you give me a typing lesson?
It's a command prompt. Just give me a second.
Tanks, of course.
Damn it! The camera's screwed up. You just have to deal with it.
What a surprise. Kinsey, fix this!
I'm trying, but I'm not used to the code they're using. Give me a second.
Take the space out!
Oops, sorry. Finger slipped. There should be three data towers controlling the security to Matt's prison.
Just take it out, right?
Well, I wouldn't want you to go outside your comfort zone.
I must say, I am amused at this attempt to save a man who tried to kill you once.
3 times, actually.
All the same, what is it you hope to accomplish? Mr. Miller is beyond your help.
Don't worry about that. Worry about yourself.
Very well. Your futile attempts do entertain me, after all.
Worked better than I thought. Am I just shooting tanks, or do you have a better plan?
Destroying the tower should destroy the tanks with it.
Miss Kensington is rather astute for a human.
Yeah, well, big towers controlling security on a linear path. Not very creative for your superior intelligence.
Touché.
That's two. One more to go.
Been meaning to thank you, Kinsey.
For what?
Sure, you almost led me into certain death by throwing me unarmed into a virtual hellhole, but you really came through in the end.
God, are you still mad about that? I said I was sorry.
I said you came through. The last tower.
Let's finish this.
Oh, I don't think it should be that easy.
He's made the tower invulnerable. Hang on, I'll find a workaround.
Give me a hand.
Wait, let me try something.
Makes a lot more sense now.
Yet again, I am impressed by this Kensington. Though this attempt is as futile as the life of most humans.
Oh look, an alien with a superiority complex. Surprising.
Though this sentiment comes from more than just the Zin, my dear. Tomorrow, and tomorrow, and tomorrow keeps endless puppy pace from day to day. To the last syllable of recorded time. And all our yesterdays have lighted fool the way to dust and death. Out, brief candle. Life's but a walking shadow. A poor player that struts and frets his hour upon the stage. And then is heard no more. It is a tale told by an idiot, full of sound and fury, signifying.
Sorry I tuned out after you started boring the shit out of me.
It's a quote from Macbeth.
Still boring.
Coming up on Matt's prison.
What kind of security does Matt's prison have?
Chances are it's not a standard contained virus sort of prison. You'll just have to wing it.
Well, nothing the two of us can't handle, right?
Since I can't see what's going on in there, doubt I'll be able to help you either.
Fuck me. It's gotta be good.
Before you, I place a choice. Walk through the blue door and continue to face yet more failures, saving those closest to you. Your race will live on bottom. borrow time, and will, through your violent arrogance, wind up extinct. Walk through the red door, however, and I will release the humans whom I have collected. I will give them amnesty, and even a ship for my fleet to do with as they see fit. However, in choosing this door, you will willingly submit yourself to execution. This is the moment where you can prove to be the savior of humanity, or its absolute destroyer.
Is this some kind of joke?
This is your life as it led you to this point. All your past violence, crimes, and losses on display to... Sir, will you choose the path to extinction? Or will you sacrifice yourself as a savior? Ours is not to reason why. Ours is but to do or die. Make your choice.
Is this some kind of joke?
This is your life as it led you to this point. All your past violence, crimes, and losses on display to remind you of one simple fact. Regardless of what I have done to your world, you were its greatest threat. The evidence is irrefutable. How many have died because you decided that driving on the sidewalk is faster than the road? Because you used a rocket in place of a bullet? Because you wouldn't submit to my rule? In the end, you only hurt those you are trying to protect. In the end, there is only one truth. The human race would be much safer without you in it.
There's pictures this time. Wait, is that Matt?
Trapped in technology he doesn't understand, in a cyber world he can't control.
I'll get you out, Matt.
Without Miss Kensington, very doubtful. Behold my empire.
It's not a whole lot to behold.
This is but a glimpse of what I have conquered. Ah, yes. I'm quite proud of this one.
This is what, exactly?
Terror, as personified by your literary culture.
What, a dead pirate with a black parrot?
It's a raven.
Why does the pirate have a raven? Hello. Time to get out of this hellhole, mate.
don't like the idea of us sitting around. Shouldn't we be picking up Matt? The kid could be in trouble.
Keith, you gotta relax. The guy's an MI6 agent, for God's sake. He can take care of himself.
You needed help getting out, and you're the commander-in-chief.
That's a really good point. Why didn't we think of this earlier?
Oh, I did. I'm just not a big fan of Matt.
Kinsey!
Come on! Can't I get some payback? Got a little loss, big deal.
Oh, he got a little dead. Who knows?
Oh, he's fine. He's probably having the time of his life exploring Zinyak's ship.
Every store you hack feeds me security data. I can use that data to insert a virus which will open up a doorway back to the ship. So go hack while I work on the virus.
Got it.
Friendly fire. Seems these are linked to a lot of weak areas in the simulation.
Jobs is a part of the system in this area. Hack it open for me.
to work faster.
If you want a tattoo, then this should help. Bypass the security at Rusty's Needles. Let's pretend is on the same grid. Hack it, and I won't judge you if you want to do a little shopping while you're there. Okay, I've isolated the best place to insert a virus into this area of the simulation to weaken it enough for a new doorway. I'm sure there will be lots of defenses thrown at you, so defend the area while everything gets uploaded.
I want some real music.
Hell yeah!
Doorway.
Some of you may be asked, my fellow Americans, what best is for education? As a country, we have a lot of work to do. I never want to be known as the president who sits in her ivory tower.
Good news, I was able to open the door in the southwest of the city. Turns out this method is really useful. Think you can keep going with it?
If it works, sure thing.
You're really making a big deal.
deal out of nothing. This is a great opportunity for him to build character.
Kinsey, this is not the time for a teachable moment. If we don't help Matt, he will die.
Fine, take this.
You're beautiful.
Thanks.
I was talking to the robot.
It's power armor.
Same thing.
Not really. A robot is an automaton, whereas power...
Don't ruin this, Keith.
No.
If you do damage the power armor, you can find repair kits in some of the storage crates.
Guns on this thing.
I didn't have time to get them working, so...
Pretty lame, Kinsey.
I found you power armor. Perhaps it was missing stuff.
I don't suppose you had a way to fit this robot through the door, do you?
Ugh. Oh my god, this is a real world. I can't just waggle my fingers and... Oh, look, Kinsey, you weave worlds like a goddess with a brush.
Just asking. Hacking's out, but there has to be another way through this door.
Brute force works.
This is gonna be fun.
You take care of what's there, and I'll make sure they don't alert the others.
show this thing to Pierce.
I was rescued. Oh, you wouldn't believe what they have. But I didn't realize they are robots.
Can you believe Kinsey keeps calling this thing power armor?
So, not a robot?
After that, I could use a massage.
What kind of firepower does that mech have?
Kinsey said the guns are missing.
Typical. Give me a moment to find a part. Set you up. This will be much different than any other weapon you're used to.
It's a gun arm, man. I think I can figure it out.
It's more than just a gun.
Be right there. That was fun.
letting up.
If your aim was any worse, you'd be shooting yourself!
Mr. Keith about this later.
That is Mr. Keith David to you! Look at us, killing everything in sight. Is this what being a sociopath feels like?
It's not really sociopathic.
Hey, remember that big ship you were asking about? I'm gonna get us to a safe spot. Okay, I think we lost it. I'm in front of a passageway. I'll need a minute to open the door. Okay, get ready. Shoot the panel on the left.
What's it doing, Kinsey? sound needy or anything, but I just blew up a capital ship. You'd think someone could at least give me a high five.
You need to take a look at this.
A plane? Why would Zinyak want to build one of those? We're in deep space.
It has to be another prison.
Whose idea of hell is being trapped on an aeroplane?
Me, Shandi, and... Oh my god. Johnny's alive.
Boss, Johnny's dead.
Who else would be stuck in a plane?
Shandi? It was a life-defining moment for her. It's the only thing that makes sense.
You're wrong.
I think she's making a lot of sense.
She's wrong! Find out where this is. We're getting my best friend back.
I'm surprised how well folks are holding up. Me? I'm freaking the fuck out inside. Don't tell anyone, though.
Major readings coming from your area. I think that one of those giant aliens are coming.
Zinyak's best about me.
Watch out for that stomp! It's sending waves of energy out from him. Loading up another training program for you. Here, use this to test out that stomp thing.
So I just slam the floor?
Yep, and the blast wave will hurt them and throw them back.
Let me guess, hidden clusters, right?
Yep, Stomp should make the clusters pop up. Here, try using it to take down a warden's shields. Good, looks like it works. Sending you back now.
Care to elaborate?
I devised a training simulation wherein a highly trained vigilante has requested our assistance in clearing the city of a long-standing menace.
Details, Matt. I need details.
I promise you that it's the finest simulation I have ever crafted.
Collecting these things.
The world's greatest vigilante needs our help in drawing out his arch nemesis. To do so, we must confront the foul captain's army of minions, draw out his lieutenants, until the terrible menace reveals himself. Then, we must take him on in an earth-shattering final conflict!
Ah, the three... count. You even got the smell right. That delicate balance of mildew and desperation.
Loosest slots in Steelport. Superpowers like yours don't exist in this universe, so you won't be able to use them.
Fine. Just make sure this is awesome.
Okay. Here comes trouble.
This is the army of minions you mentioned? They're fucking zombies, Matt.
You have to be prepared for anything.
I don't think zombies are exactly relevant to fighting Zinyak. So whose army is this, really?
His true nature is known only to a secret cabal of followers.
Matt, have you seriously pulled me into some Nightblade fanfiction?
Please! I'm not one of those forum-stalking hacks who spit out poorly constructed, badly edited wish fulfillment brimming with cannon-breaking Mary Sues and...
So you do go trolling for that kind of thing?
Of course I've read it!
I love meeting new people. You've been working on this simulation for a while, haven't you?
Oh, I wrote the original short story between seasons 2 and 3, when it seemed Nightblade may be retired. So he set about finding the one person who could take his place.
Oh, Matt. Sweet, silly Matt.
Nightblade has a rich cosmology merely hinted at in the television series. As with many classic genre shows, the universe belongs as much to the fans as the creators.
Shut up, I'm not judging.
You're not?
No, I totally am. But I'm not in the mood to have this conversation right now.
It's up to the fans to keep Nightblade alive! Especially now that the Earth is gone, and there will never be any more official stories!
Yeah, that's the worst part about losing Earth, all right.
Quite well done!
Good work, you two. Especially you, Matt.
Thank you, Nightblade.
The bad news is the Cardinal is not in the three count, as we originally thought.
I should have known.
Meet me outside the casino. I'm on my way.
Oh my god, Nightblade is on his way!
Hello, Matt. It's good to see you again. And you must be the protégé I've heard so much about.
Yep, that's me, all right.
The Cardinal is on the move, but I have good intelligence regarding his final destination. I'll lead you to him. Stay close, but not too much. We don't want to give my nemesis too easy a target. Onward! Toward battle!
So, what do you think? You have to be having some fun.
You think so, huh?
At least a little bit.
I'll give you the zombies, but don't push it.
I knew you were having a good time!
So you really built this simulation for Asha?
Originally, yes.
I wonder why she would reject...
Thank you, Nightblade.
The bad news is the Cardinal is not in the three count, as we originally thought.
I should have known.
Meet me outside the casino. I'm on my way.
Oh my god, Nightblade is on his way!
Hello, Matt. It's good to see you again. And you must be the protégé I've heard so much about.
Yep, that's me, all right.
The Cardinal is on the move, but I have good intelligence regarding his final destination. I'll lead you to him. Stay close, but not too much. We don't want to give my nemesis too easy a target. Onward! Toward battle!
I can't find my station.
So, what do you think? You have to be having some fun.
You think so, huh?
At least a little bit.
I'll give you the zombies, but don't push it.
Well, I knew you were having a good time.
So you really built this simulation for Asha?
Originally, yes.
I wonder why she would reject such a masterpiece.
Asha doesn't appreciate the rich fiction of the Nightblade universe. She called it paranormal bromance.
Bummer. Blindsided while we look for the bad guy? Not bad, Matt. Good escalation of conflict.
Thank you.
So what's the Cyprian Order? I'm not exactly a Nightblade fan.
The Cyprian Order are a sect of brave soldiers waging a clandestine war against the creatures of the night. Franklin Knight was a member of the Order until he succumbed to the Dark Embrace and was turned into one such creature, a vampire.
Okay, so the Cyprian Order hunts Nightblade even though he used to be with them?
That's right.
The Nightblade still fights vampires, right? Plus the Cyprian Order?
Correct!
That sounds better than expected.
It's a dramatic work that's exemplar of the form.
Is this how you've been using your time since I freed you?
It's based on a training simulation that Asha rejected.
And how many of these did she ask you to build?
I don't know, a dozen?
Isn't that overkill?
She likes to keep her skills honed.
Blade. What more is there? A girlfriend? A love interest?
Oh my god, yes! Franklin Knight had a wife, Sylvia, who was killed by a vampire. It was this tragic moment that started him on his path as a hunter.
A loner. A rebel. And no matter how many bloodsuckers he kills, he'll never again find love.
Until he met Marion, who desperately wanted to be Nightblade's bride. But he was forced to walk away, stating, "After losing Sylvia, I can never love again."
Yeah, that's a pretty good line.
One of the finest ever written. Why are we here? Excuse me, Nightblade! I thought we had to lure the Cardinal out first.
I enjoyed your story well enough.
Zinyak, that's not good.
But I thought your ending could use a little work.
What are you doing to my story?
Matt, don't go near him.
I will not! I won't have some effete alien dictator stomping all over my expanded universe fiction!
Don't go near him, Matt.
Matt Miller, I thought you were my ally.
But I am!
Now, I find you're actually a pawn of the Cardinal!
No, Nightblade, I would never...
Miller!
This is already so pathetic.
This is terrible!
Focus on the mission.
We could have been such close friends, Matt. But you stabbed me through the heart. Metaphorically.
We are going to get Zinyak for this.
Sure, for this. It's not like we had any other reasons for wanting Zinyak. Next head on.
You're not taking this seriously!
Just rather not get killed over this, Matt.
I don't want to fight you, Nightblade!
You'll never have me, vile assassin!
I can't take this any...
far too weak, mere human!
Forgive me, Franklin Knight! It's done. Nightblade has fallen.
Sorry it had to go this way.
Typical writer. Can't stand honest. While my version of this story had Nightblade triumphant over the friend who betrayed him, a far more compelling take on the narrative, I believe. I suppose you'll have this your way.
Let's get out of here. I can't stand the way this has turned out.
We're not finished.
We're not?
We're not done till you get your powers.
Powers? Powers? How would I... Nightblade?
The war goes on, Matt. The creatures of the night must be defeated. And you're just the person to take over for Franklin Knight.
So, you do understand?
Hey, if it makes any difference?
Yes?
As Planet Earth's sole surviving world leader, this must be within my power, so... I hereby assign you all rights, titles, licenses, and possible merchandise rights. To the Nightblade property.
You what?
I do have one condition, though.
Of course!
Never stop.
I'm just a pretty face.
Not too much trouble. I need to better familiarize myself with how the simulation works. I figure if I watch the changes to the code take place when you do a few different tasks for me, I should get a stronger grasp on the workings of Zin programming.
Fine, but I better get something out of this.